Tony Pata Gwara. O go fun wo Lorun Tony Pata Gwara. Hallelujah, si o baba. Hallelujah, si o mo. Hallelujah, si o emi. Tori pa Lorun lo ma je ni gbogbo ona. Olorun lo ma je ni gbogbo igba. Hallelujah, si o baba. Hallelujah, si o mo. Hallelujah, si o emi mo. Ko seni ti o gba po re. O ti saju aye de o gbeyan aye lo. Iwo lo saju orun bo pinpin nikan. Awuwo ma se pe oro godogan. Ashiri aye ohun orun. Iwo to tu ide to nja ide Olorun lo ko re. Iwo ti o wo eniyan san lawa lawa ba ti wa yi Olorun lo ko re. Iwo to ji oku dide lawa lawa ba ti wa yi Olorun lo ko re. Iwo to wo gbogbo arun san lawa lawa ba ti yin o Olorun lo ko re. Iwo to mu awon eniyan kuro lokunkun wo nu imole Olorun lo ko re. Iwo to nja oba ti wa ni gbogbo igba tojo Olorun lo ko re. Oyipada 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 o baba. Hallelujah si o baba. Hallelujah si o omo. Oh, changing, but you are the unchangeable changer. Iwo ni kan l'Olorun ti o le yi. You never change, you are the unchangeable changer. sirego oni won de ti gbesa olorun ni
olorun lo le
Yeah. To the Lord Most High, the Lord told me there are some people crying. They are just watching this concert, you know, with a heavy heart. The Lord said to me that tell them that the crying, the weeping is over. Amen. Yes, weeping may endure for a night, but joy will come in the morning. This is your morning time. Embrace joy. Embrace joy. Embrace joy in the name of Jesus. I saw many people crying. I don't know what you're crying for. I don't know why you're crying, but I know there's something that you don't want anymore in your life. And I'm saying this to you in the name of Jesus Christ, the name that is above every other name. In the mighty name of Jesus, weeping in your life is over. In the name of Jesus Christ. Mo ti bo lo lufe kan lo nigba kan ri o fi mi sokun igbagbe taye o ranti mi mo mo wa ninu ide mo tori mo wa njeran mo lero po ogun tan o asogun tan o fi mi sinu ide o ha mi ga ga ga. That's a song I had for you. O fi mi si nu ide, o fun mi pa pa pa. Igba to lo lu fe o ti tode lo yo mi ninu ago won. Ope olore ada da tan. Bi mo ti bo sinu imole ti mo ni ki ma yan. Ese nbe lowo tun mi be lo nbe lo si mi. Ore wa loju ase ti n ba wo be won fa mi pada sinu ide mi eh lagada bo shakara ya ba You are going back. If you look at that beautiful thing, they are just like that. They are not beautiful inside, just the outside. Even you can never know if a cake is burnt with an icing sugar. With the icing, you can never know if a cake is a burnt cake. Let me tell you, a cake is a burnt cake, but you can never know, you can never tell when the icing is still on the cake. Remove the icing and see that you are eating a burnt cake. Don't go back to that place. Don't look at that beautiful face. Don't look at that handsome face. This is the message of God from God to you. It is not for me. It is not, it is just for you. Don't look at that beautiful cake. That is the message I heard from the throne of grace. Don't look at that beautiful cake. It's a burnt cake. It's just with an icing. And in no time, you will get to know. And you will now know that you have been eating poison. That cake is poisonous. That cake is poisonous. Wherever you may be in the world, watching this program, if you want to give your life to Christ, I'd like you to lift up your hands and say after me, Jesus, my Lord, I accept you today as my Lord and personal Savior. Take my life and let it be consecrated unto thee. I believe that you died for me. You died and rose again the third day. You did all this for me because you love me. I accept you today, tomorrow, and forever. Jesus, as from today, you are my King. Amen. Hallelujah. This concert will not end without doing this. And the angels are happy for your life. And I want to tell you that you will see new things springing up in your life in the name of Jesus. I love you with the love of God, and I bring greetings from my Father in the Lord, Bishop David Olaniyi Oyedepo of Living Faith Church, Winners Chapel. God bless you. I love you all. Come on, lift up your hands for worship. Let us worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. I am that I am, Ancient of Days, Lily of the Valley. Jendele kebo suntara yaba, anjalele bo suntale kara yaba, zundele yaba, eya ya ye kara yaba, oregere bo suntara yaba. Come on, worship it in tongues now. Mogbe aga iwa olorun mi mo sape fun o iwa eleda mi mogbe aga iwa olorun mi mo sape fun o iwa eleda mi fun ide to tu fun ide to ja fun aye ogun to so di aye fun oku to jijide fun arun to wo san to koja igba mo gbe oga iwo olorun mi. Now say after me, o se mi dabi ohun o pin mi ni ipin ti ojo teni keji mi o lalewu. Emi ni ami aseda latorun ma so ti e o adagbeyin ni mi o wa fi mi joba ohun gogo to ti koga o da mi o su mi ni re emi ni be ni ase olodun mare ni ami lohun emi lame ayan mo oko ogun mi ni eda emi lo fi se ranse mi akori iran mi oju ogo re ni sakojo mo ni mi ye ninu eni ori mi kori nkan eh hey eni ti ori mi kori nkan o ya so be jare eni ti ori mi kori sha olorun sha olorun eni si ori so je alabi popu temi eni si ori ah ori nkankan eni si ori wa eni si ori wa ori sha olorun o eni si ori mi ori nkankan. Thank you Lord Jesus. Thank you. I'll see you next year by the grace of God.